Wolves are so different from sheep. Wolves are decisive. Wolves are ferocious. Wolves dismember and devour. And when you've got a wolf in the middle of all the little sheep, you got a big problem.
Vito, my friend, it's been a long time, man.
We back here for another one, man.
Let's get to it.
Wolf in sheep's clothing. Check it. We gonna keep doing this.
We gonna keep doing it
till we feel like stopping. Who knows when that's gonna be though?
Probably
listen.
Never.
Listen. Y'all, they ask him, why you rapping if you don't see the spoils? I'm laughing. What you mean? The kid is living royal. I'm kinging. See, to me, royalty is if you got your sanity and your family. See, I done made a couple ends, made a couple friends, lost just as many. I've been popping since popping them good and plenties. In the hood, I'm still heavily respected, well connected. Your boy Joey Majors, of course, he's still making records. And I've been facing the pressures of real life since adolescence, so no question I've been blessed with success. It's part of my essence. So pardon me if you see the God in me. See, I was taught loyalty, love, and respect. It's in my arteries. And I'ma take it to the grave with me. And everybody who stayed with me ate with me.
Love ya.
Now we pray over meals before we partake. If they ain't there when the food's gone, they all fake. That's why you gotta keep your circle small. You let too many snakes in, and it certainly will fall. They shed they snake skin, and then they gone. And truthfully, it's usually family that'll do you the most wrong. And we forgive, but we won't forget.
Never.
Kick them right out of the kingdom, and that's with no regrets.
No regrets.
It's no honor amongst thieves, but I was taught honor, even with no father amongst me. Yes.
Yes.
That y'all wanna spread a bunch of lies, but I can see you coming. I'm seeing right through your disguise. I can read between the lines, peeped it with my third eye. So it's really no surprise you wish to see a king's demise. Joey.
Cause my existence without you ain't nothing but a living death.